First of all, divide the hair into 5 strands and separate all of them using elastic bands. Use of elastic bands will be easy for you to distinguish between all the braids. Now you have strand 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. The very first step is to cross strand 1, under strand 2 and over strand 3 and pull it tightly. Now the strands are in order 2, 3, 1, 4 and 5. Again, cross strand 5, under strand 4 and then over strand 1. The strands are now in the order 2, 3, 5, 1 and 4. These steps will be helpful to you if you will count the strands. Again, cross strand 2 under 3 and then over 5. Now the order is 3, 5, 2, 1, 4. Repeat the same step until you complete your braid. You have to do over and under and again over and under. At last, grab all the hair with the elastic band. You are pretty much done. You are ready to go. Thank you.